do I have a man?
Who am I? Someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad and oh yeah, I'm sad.
Yo, y'all, it's your girl Sierra. And as you didn't know, this is gonna be my first YouTube video. So I'm going to be doing a Q&A, and I asked you guys on Instagram, I did a poll saying, ask me some questions for a Q&A for my first YouTube channel, and that's exactly what y'all did. I got a lot of questions, like 20, 12, or something like that, so you guys asked me questions, I text you, and I posted it on my story, and that's exactly what you did. So if you already didn't, hit that subscribe, like button, and let's get into it. So the first question, I took pictures of them on my iPad, so that's where we, because I'm videotaping on my phone. First question that my brother, Jay Tovin, I think that's his name on Instagram, Jay Tovin, he was like, what is your favorite song? My favorite song is Skywalking or Skywalker by Miguel. I don't know what it's called, but it's by Miguel. I love it. That's my favorite song, and I like Moon River. That song is so sad, but I like it. Okay, the second question that he asked, what kind of music do you like? I like R&B, you know, R&B or hip-hop. I like hip-hop. R&B, because, you know, R&B and that old music got a little groove to it. You can vibe to it. So that's the only questions that my brother asked. He only gave me two questions, so let's move on to my story questions. It won't swipe. Hold on, you guys. All right, I got it back. So the first question that Cedric Simmons asked, go follow him on Instagram. I might put it somewhere in the description. No, I wouldn't. No, I won't. I'm not gonna put it. Okay, so the first question was like, what do you want to be when you grow up? So I actually wanted to be a professional track runner, because, you know, I run track, and when I get done with track, I would want to coach track at like a college or middle school, high school. And then if I can't do that, then I probably would want to be a lawyer. I was thinking about being a lawyer, but, you know, lawyers get a good amount of money, so I just didn't want to do the lawyer job for getting money. I would want to do it. You gotta do a job because you love it, right? You can't just do it for the money. And I just lost the photos. Let me go back. Come on, y'all. Alright, so the second question that Cedric asked was, what is your dream job? What is my dream job? Probably to be a professional track runner. Oh, ooh. Professional track, well, coach track runners. Or I'm gonna be a lawyer. Like I said, I'm gonna be a lawyer. So yeah, second question. What is your favorite makeup product? So I would say my favorite makeup product is lipstick or lip gloss or eyeshadow, or I like eyeliner, mascara. Eyeshadow and lip gloss. That's all I like. I don't really wear foundation because my skin is like, I have to keep my skin clear, and I put baby oil on my skin every day. Alright, next question. Which is your favorite parent? Which one is your favorite parent? Mom or dad? This is from Cedric Simmons again. Which is your favorite parent, mom or dad? I wouldn't say I have favorites. Well, I don't really get to, like, my dad lives in Alabama and I live with my mom, so I don't really have favorites. I like both my mom and dad. They're just strict. My dad's strict and my mom is strict, so yeah, I love both of my I like both of mine, but if I were to say which one is meaner, I don't think none of them is meaner because, well, they be mean when they have to. But yeah, I don't have a favorite parent. I mean, I love both of them the same amount. To the world, to the moon back. Next question. How old are you? From Cedric Simmons. I am 12 years old. I'm going to be 13 next year. My birthday is May 3rd, 2008. So keep in touch with that. Who is your favorite celebrity? So my favorite celebrity, it will be Jarrell Jerome. If you don't know him, go watch the movie When They See Us on Netflix. It's called When They See Us. It is a sad movie, but it will get better the more you watch it. I wouldn't say he's an actress, but I mean, actresses are celebrities, right? I don't know. But that is my favorite celebrity, Jarrell Jerome. And John Legend. If you guys didn't know, I actually met John Legend when I was a baby. Yeah, I met John Legend when I was a baby at a hospital because, you know, my Aunt Ruby had get a prosthetic leg. But we're not going to get into that. Too much information. All right, so next question. Are you broke? From Cedric Simmons. So Cedric Simmons, he is my friend. He will ask these kind of questions. But am I broke? Have you ever said the saying, your mom's money is your money? So I wouldn't say I'm broke. I'm not rich, but I'm not broke. Who is your favorite person in your family? My sister. I love my sister. I love my sister. Like I said, I love my family all the same. Just my favorite is my sister. I love my sister. Are you good? Am I good? Yeah, I'm good. I'm doing great on this little quarantine. I just wish I wanted to go back to school. But school is about to be out in a few minutes. Okay. What sports do you play? So, I played almost every sport. So, right now I run track. So, I run track. I did basketball. I did swimming. I did ballet, gymnastics. I think that's all I did. I think I have more, I just have to remember them. Yeah, that's what I did. No, I am single and I'm not planning on getting anybody anytime soon. Is he the love of your life? Like I said, I don't plan on getting anybody anytime soon. And no, I do not have the love of my life. Well, my love of my life is my mom. So this is from rsb.j, my friend. Her name is Jaden. And this is the question that she asked. What do you like about her? Her username. What I like about Jaden is this is gonna be funny because me and Jaden, we play a lot. What I like about Jaden is her personality. Well, she's loud in school. She's loud, but yeah, she's like a good friend. She'll be like in the morning, she'll be like, hey Sierra, and it'd be funny to me. We're goofy. We don't get in trouble a lot. Well, we get in trouble a lot together. That's why we don't sit beside each other in class. Well, the teacher moved us. Because we talk a lot. But yeah, Jaden, me and her are goofy. We be talking about each other, but people be like taking it in a mean way. But we just be talking about each other for fun. What do you don't like about Jaden? What I don't like about Jaden is she's embarrassing. She will embarrass you. And she'll think it's funny, but she'll embarrass you and think it's funny. She'll embarrass you. That's what I don't like. Should we have another roast battle?
Yes, we should.
We should have another roast battle, Jaden. Why you got a big forehead? I got a big forehead because my mom got a big forehead. I get it from my mom. Just like I have a big toe, I get it from my dad. Next question, we're almost done. What's your favorite color? So my favorite color was pink and purple, but I would change it to red, orange, and what else is it? Green, red, orange, and green. African colors. What's your opinion from Evelyn.B? I don't know how to pronounce her name. Evelyna.B. What is your opinion on what happened? What is your opinion on what happened at the during the protests? My opinion is they do what they gotta do. Like I said, justice for George Floyd. If he said he couldn't breathe, then you need to take your knee off his neck. How you gonna check somebody's pulse and your knee is still on their neck? That's boo. That's just nonsense. But I don't know. And it's sad for us African American brown people to know that it's gonna happen again. And we never know if it's gonna be us. So we gotta pray. Black lives matter. Black lives matter. Next question. Who more fat, me or Janaya from RSB dot underscore? Y'all both fat. So now I would say Jaden because she always begs for somebody food. But at the same time, I would say both because Janaya, every time you see her, she gonna have some food. Every time you see her, she gonna have some food. She gonna have some food. She gonna have some food. What you like to eat? I like to eat baked potato, steak. This is from the same person, y'all. Baked potato, steak, sour cream, butter. That's my favorite thing, steak and baked potato. So, okay, next question. I'm a horse. What are you? Sierra. I'm Sierra. I'm a person from RSBJ. What's your full name? My full name is Sierra Sade Scott. Sierra Sade Scott. I love my name. Would you date Xavion? You guys don't know who Xavion is. It's a boy that goes to my school. I sit right beside him. Everybody can say that we would look a good couple, but no, I would not date. Well, sorry, nah. I would not date Xavion. I would not date Xavion. I would not date Xavion. Nope, I would not date Xavion. Next question. From the only Ava underscore. Dot Ava underscore. Will you be doing vlogs? Yes, I will be doing vlogs. I will be doing vlogs on this channel. What kind of videos will you make? I will probably be doing pranks. Vlogs, more of these, more story times. I don't know, I'll just be making videos, y'all. What made you make a YouTube channel? This is the last question. I was just like bored on quarantine and I just wanted to get like noticed for what I do, and you know, that's what made me make a YouTube channel. And that was it. That was all the questions. If you guys want a Q&A part 2, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification button, like this video, and share it. And there will be a Q&A part 2. All right, y'all, subscribe, like, share this video, and hit that notification button so you get notified every time I post. Yeah, get into it. We out. Someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah.